Well, if you know Glee, you probably heard or saw a comment about the Glee Curse. Basically, it's a conspiracy theory that links everything bad that happened to a person from the cast or staff of Glee. In other words, everybody that made part of Glee, theoretically, is haunted by the curse and more susceptible to bad things than just regular people. First of everything, people try to assimilate Naya and Corey's passing because both were confirmed on the same day, and yeah, I can't say that it doesn't have any connection. Even Kevin McHale believes that Corey helped us to find Naya. But when you say something like the fact that they were from the same TV show, or they were cursed, you disrespect their families, friends, and fans. Mainly, people passing away in particular days like Christmas or a birthday is more frequent than you can imagine. In short, that's just life. The same about Melissa and Blake case. It's actually worrying that some people treat their toxic relationship as a consequence because they met on Glee, and not because there is a lot of toxic people out there. What I am trying to say is that everything that happened with the cast of Glee happened because that's how life works. On top of that, the TV industry is really problematic itself. Bad things happen to good and bad people, and most of the time, it doesn't really need a reason behind it. It's okay to want a reason when something bad happens, but we should keep in mind that what we say or speak can hurt someone. I am sorry to regard this issues. I know that it is really sensitive for gleeks, but I wanted to make a video about it because the quantity of news, videos and comments that spread this myth is really massive. After all, to see a great work that Glee is being resumed as rumors and more rumors is really, really sad.